Well, construction will soon begin on a residential complex next to the Crystal Bridges campus and Alice Walton School of Medicine. The complex will have 300 units ranging from studio to two-bedroom apartments. It will have two buildings, one for students and another for area residents. Those enrolled at the school will have the option to live within walking distance of the school and downtown Bentonville. This is scheduled to open sometime in 2026.